Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Battle of the Kings, an incredible night of K1, kickboxing and boxing action, an incredible night of world titles as well. And we start this evening with a boxing exhibition bout over 3 2-minute rounds of action with two young men from the Unique Gym. So would you please welcome first into the blue corner, Tommy Birch.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by.
Would you welcome his opponent into the red corner, Sing Dong.
What is it you want to do when you grow up?
Hey, I'm going to be a 10 out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. Put it work and watch my status escalate. Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down, haters wanna take me down, break me down, clap, all they heard was the sound. Yo, I scoped it out, I took your weak dream and choked it out. Your bitch don't really got no ass, she just poked it out on the D-Lo. I'm saying, you versus me, yo, we can do this shit right here in front of your people, see time.
This is a boxing exhibition bout over 3 rounds of action.
Right, our opening bout tonight here at Battle of the Kings is an exhibition bout between two young men from the Unique Gym. Tommy Birch in the blue corner, the taller of the two young men, Sing Dong in the red. And as with all exhibition matches where there is no winner or loser, just showcasing their skills, I won't provide a commentary because, as I said, they're both going to be very controlled, and it's just to show the crowd what they're capable of. I'll let them do the talking over these 3 rounds.
There we go. Let's go. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we mentioned before, this is a no win, no loss bout exhibition, but it's still a great way to start this evening's show. So please, let's hear it for Tommy Birch and Sing Dong.